Hello, welcome back to the spider's web. And as you can see, I've done that little bit more on my little walker. I say little walker compared to the actual troops, it's massive. Now, I'm not sure whether this configuration for this model is a Tamasker or a Fenrir. I've got a funny feeling it might be a Fenrir, but I may be wrong, because this particular kit doesn't just build the Tamasker, it builds, as I say, a Fenrir as well, and I don't know which one's which, because I haven't got my rule book handy to let me know. I've loaned it out to one of the lads from the games club. So, sorry, just need a drink. So, that's what we've got so far. Right, as you can see, I've not sprayed inside there or that part because I don't want to keep it. It's attached, but it's pinned. If you remember, I pinned it down, so it's not going to just fall out and wobble everywhere, but it's not going to be glued. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to make a start on painting this. I'm not doing a painting tutorial as I normally would. This is purely going to be just, if I do this all the way through on camera, it's just going to be as much as I can on high speed, so you can just see me painting. It's just going to be playing music all the way through it, and just painting it, because the next proper painting series I want to do is the the Sting of Lolth Dungeon Command figures. This is just one I want to get out of the way, so I can get some ideas for this and see how things go. So as I said, I'm just going to be getting the paints out, slapping the paints on, and it's going to also be a high speed video, just with me painting. It's not going to be any instructional video, so don't expect any talking, just expect music. Okay, so when I get back after finding all my paints, we'll get started. Hope you enjoy. Hope we can make sense of the high speed stuff. As I say, I just want to get this done as quick as I can. Okay, there we go. That's what we've done so far. It is just simply the Fang, or as it used to be, Shadow Grey, with Abaddon Black, which, as it used to be, Chaos Black. As you can see there, I've missed a bit, so I'm going to have to go back over it again when I continue the painting. But it's not going to stay this way, and you'll see what I'm going to be doing next time. So until then, take care, God bless, and bye for now.